You might think Moses parting the Red Sea looks like this, but here's how the Bible describes it. Subscribe now for daily Christian content.